On Wednesday night in London, the Parliament voted 309 to 305 in favour of an amendment to demand Parliament pass a separate bill to approve any final deal with the EU.